Social Enterprise Awards. Most of you know that the vision behind Sankalp has been to catalyze investments into India's new set of wealth creators, the social entrepreneurs. With a strong focus on double bottom line enterprises, Sankalp, in its third edition this year, aims to accelerate investment in this space through the showcase of pioneering, sustainable, and innovative enterprises capable of long-term social impact. An integral part of Sankalp each year is the Sankalp Awards process. I'm sure that you have already read the profiles of Sankalp 2011 finalists in the program brochures and the DVDs that are in your kits. We are humbled by the illustrious jury that has voluntarily lent its expertise to our awards process. Over the last 3 months, we have received over 100 applications for awards in each of the five sectors of agriculture, food and rural businesses, education, clean energy, health, water and sanitation, and technology for development. Of the close to 450 to 500 applications we have received, we found about 300 to be worthy of moving into an evaluation stage. And from there, we have come down to a short list of very select, interesting, viable enterprises that we have showcased across yesterday and today to this entire gathering. Let me explain a little more about the jury process. Each applicant whom you will see, or rather each applicant who wrote in to us, sent us a form describing their enterprise in great detail and was evaluated by our external or remote online jury on various standard parameters such as operational efficiency, social impact, innovation, technology application, potential for scalability, sustainability, and many more in round one of the process. The enterprises that made it through round one were then put through the subsequent rounds. In the live jury round, which was held day before yesterday, prior to this entire gathering coming and joining us for Sankalp, we had our illustrious jury members evaluate each of these enterprises in a live business plan presentation. Each of the enterprises were given a set amount of time to present their business plan, their growth, their vision, and all the related aspects which the jury would have been interested in. And the jury then, based on certain parameters around which they evaluated these enterprises, has come up with the list that we will soon be announcing. I would like to move to the first category, which is that of agriculture, food, and rural businesses. But before I announce the list of jury members and go ahead with the finalists, I would like to invite IntelliCAP CEO, Mr. K. Srikumar, to please join me on stage. Thank you, Shri. He tried desperately to get away, but we did not allow that to happen. So we've actually asked him to help us recognize the enterprises by giving away all the certificates for the finalists. Coming back to the illustrious jury that we worked with, in order to select the list of enterprises for agriculture, food and rural businesses, we had Dr. Prakash Bakshi, Executive Director, NABARD, who was chair of the jury. We had Mr. Shiv Kumar, CEO of ITC Agribusiness. We had Mr. Nikhil Khattu, Managing Director, Mayfield Ventures. Mr. Sandeep Singhal, Managing Director, Nexus Venture Partners. Mr. C. Prabhu, Principal, Rabo Equity Advisors. Mr. Arjun Narayanan, Managing Director, Catamaran Ventures. Mr. Paul Basil, founder, Wilgrow Innovation Foundation. Mr. Hemendra Mathur, Managing Director, SEAF India Agribusiness Fund. Can we please have a round of applause for these gentlemen and ladies who made so much of an effort to be our guests today. I would like to make a mention here of a cash award which is sponsored by Wilgrow Innovation Foundation. Wilgrow is sponsoring 2 lakh Indian rupees each to the winning enterprise in the emerging as well as the growth categories. They will also be giving away a prize of 1 lakh Indian rupees for the first runner-up in the emerging category. Please give Wilgrow a big hand for their innovation. No, I haven't forgotten the script yet. The nominees for agriculture in the emerging category are Grameen Infra, Janani Foods, NITS Private Limited, and Native Combat Bamboo Products. I request the promoters or representatives of the finalists to please come up on stage to receive the certificate of honor from Mr. K. Srikumar, CEO of IntelliCap. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big hand. They've been hard at work for 3 months. Pravesh Sharma, Managing Director, Small Farmers Agribusiness Consortium, or SFAC, to come up on stage to announce the winner. Mr. Pravesh, sir.
Okay, off the night. It's my great privilege to announce that the winner is NITS Green.
It was really nice working with Sankalp team for last 5-6 months. The credit for this award and awards should not be given to Kauslendra or NITS Green. This award must be given to every small farmers. Most of them don't have land entitlement, land rights in their name, who have been growing vegetables for ages, and vegetable vendors who are putting lot of effort in selling vegetables. We are just adding value by creating a platform, facilitating them, trying to infuse technology and our management skills. And Samriddhi team, like Anush, in our team there are 5-6 people who don't take salary, but they work voluntarily 24/7 for Samriddhi, for vegetable vendors and farmers. So, I would like crowd to cheer for vegetable farmers and vendors.
Mr. Pravesh Ramesh sir, could we also have the runner-up of the same category announced?
I think I've done my job. Some other categories.
I would like to invite Mr. Ashutosh, CEO of Wellgrow Innovation Foundation, to come up on stage to give the cash prize to the winning enterprise, please. Hi, please, hi. Please come. I'm also delighted to announce that Native Compact Bamboo Products is the first runner-up in this category and will receive a cash prize of 1 lakh as well from the group. Thank you very much to all the finalists. Thank you very much, Mr. Ashutosh. Mr. Sharma sir, we will have to call you back again. We're moving to the growth category in the agribusiness sector now. And the nominees are Masuda Producers Company Private Limited, Tirumala Milk Producers Private Limited, Star Agri and Champion Agro. I request all the entrepreneurs or company representatives to please come up on stage to receive the certificate of honor. Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The other entrepreneurs have had to rush away for other engagements, but we're very privileged to have had them on board the entire process. Mr. Pravesh Sharma sir, you have another envelope and some more work.
So we had best actor, now it's best director. And I'm very happy to announce the winner is Star Agri.
Big man is Star Agri. Agri. He's not in Mumbai today, but we shall. Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.